much. Well, breaking overnight, Jackson firefighters were called to a house in South Jackson. And this is what our crew found when they got there around 2:30 this morning. Several fire trucks. Now, the scene is on Spryfield Road near Rainy Road. There were no flames at this home, but firefighters were still there wrapping things up. Half of this house was on fire when they got there, they told our crew. Now, the investigators that were there say the homeowner was at work when this fire started. How this fire started is being investigated.